Heyo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here, and we're back. And we're still right here on Victory Road, right where we left off. Dig on this trainer. So, we're probably not gonna get to the Elite Four today. Although I guess it kind of depends on how fast they get through this. You still have a couple Thunder Punches in you. One. Okay, one Thunder Punch in you. Used a repel at the end of the last one. Okay, that's that. Ba, 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 ba. No, Hydro Pump is bad. Hydro Pump is bad. Quillfish. It's a bad move. See? It's a bad move. And also it misses way too much. And when you have a move that misses constantly, it's bad. Even Blaze Kick is bad because it has a 90% accuracy. Granted, I still haven't missed with it somehow. But that doesn't mean it can't happen. One, two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can count. No, I didn't watch Sesame Street as a kid. I just know about that. Super Repel, go. 1, 2, 3. 1. Mother, you know what? It's not lost. It doesn't matter. Stupid sticky buttons. All right, let's go around. Go up here. Go around here. Go here. Go here. Here. Trainers. More XP. Use that twister. Ooh, rain dance. Thanks. Or my surf against your other Pokemon, like Ho-Oh. That was not smart. Good thing you're your AI, because... goddamn. If that was a human making that play, that would have been really dumb. Really, really poking the bear here, buddy. Super potion. Only the chosen can pass here. Who the fuck died and made you king? Poison Fang. Let's get rid of the stupid Standstorm. Standstorm. Is that a Mankey I see in Victory Road? 666. Haha. May the flames of hell consume you. Anyway. I have to reactivate strength. Ugh. Gee. Yay, puzzle solved. Another super repel, please. We're trying to become champions together. Oh, isn't that so sweet? No one cares. The fuck did that thing live? Sing. Who can learn sing? Everyone. Alright, you know what? Maybe I will do it on this episode. I was actually gonna sit here and do a bunch of grinding, but... You know what? We're only 6 minutes into this episode. I can't justify spending a bunch of time doing grinding. I'm right here, 7 minutes in. So, let's heal up. Let's ready our team. Ego, you've done a great job being on the team, but... have anything good, anything worth anything? No. So we have Ice Cube and Skylight. Alright, so we have the Drought with his amazingly high attack and special attack stats with Dragon Dance, Crunch, Fly, and Rest. Okay, it kind of depends on what you can learn TM-wise, because these moves all kind of suck. Ice Cube has Natural Cure. His stats are not that great. His special defense is redonkulous. No wonder I couldn't fucking take out that Regice before in the last episode. Holy shit. That explains a lot. That also explains why his moves hit like garbage, because everything that he has... is not good. Now, I remember seeing Regice moveset Gen 3. I remember seeing him get lock on. 57. I did these all my rare candies on. Just for his crappy stats. Yeah, I'm good. How about now? So, Skylight is. Ego, you've done a great job for me, but I don't need HMs where I'm going. Alright, so first off, we gotta go through everybody's shit here. Holding King's Rock, Lucky Egg. You don't need a Lucky Egg anymore, my dude. So we're gonna take that off you. You, I believe, still have the Soul Dew, which is perfectly fine. Lax Incense, Shell Bell. Alright, so we gotta find items to put on Skylight and Gassy. What do we have for Gassy? The leftovers I'm gonna give to Bright Powder. Bright Powder it is. I give leftovers. Okay, everybody has an item now. Alright. Now, TMs. Oh, I never got Flash. I'm like, why am I missing something? Alright, so we have all shit. Can anyone learn synthesis, and does it matter for anybody? Maybe? Better than the rest. Okay. Probably just learn Surf, which is a better move anyway. Anybody use this? No. Confusion. Okay. Okay, so now let's go. Sell. So we can buy more shit. Let's go into the TM case. Let's sell everything, really. Bye-bye, TMs. Alright, what can we sell in here? Alright, let's buy some shit. Full restores. I don't think I need 40, but 30 sounds good. Hey, what moves could use a PP Max? Use the rare candies yet. Full heals, hyper potions, max potions. We're good. We're gonna do it. So we're 16 minutes in. This episode might go a little long, but we're gonna do it. There's nothing else I can really do to prepare besides sit here and, you know, grind out a couple levels, but I'm not gonna do that yet. Alright, let's do this. Elite Four time. I always read her name as L'Oreal, and I don't know why. It was Lorelei. Just one of those things that, like, never processed. Also, these are all main battles, so I'm not gonna speed up, or at least I'm gonna damn well try not to. Level 52 already. Goddamn. Alright. Partially why I wanted to do some, you know, grinding outside, but we're big boy. We could do this. Bug catcher. Surf. Man, protect is so lame. Such a lame fucking move. Should kill, we're in the rain. Coming in clutch. Hmm. Things shouldn't be this way. Well, they are. Get used to it, bitch. I am Bruno of the Elite Four. Hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. Slowbro. Dragon Breath. Okay, that did a half. Amnesia, special defense or special attack? Special defense. Damn. Okay, we got the paralysis. He's just gonna heal it anyway. Incoming heal. Yep. Hit him with that recover. Hit him with that recover again. He'll be paralyzed once. That'd be cool. Okay, whatever. Don't be paralyzed. Jackass. Butterfree. Should have hit it with the serve. I don't know why I didn't. Whatever, is dead now. Corsola. This Pokemon now scares me. And I do not like it. Scares me that much. Uh-huh, look at you. Look at you, you little bitch. I don't care, I'll use this a couple times till that safeguard's gone away. Die. Shell Bell heal. You could stay out for first. You could take this. I'd use a fire punch, but actually psychic is probably better because of the rain. Oh, you had to live on like two. Whatever. expected. Oh, come on. Yeah, I did use a little speed up for the animation there. Okay, let's go, soul. What? How could I lose? It's easy, you're bad. I like how he immediately turns away from you. Let's go, Agatha. No, he just wants to fiddle with that Pokedex. I'm jealous, because I'm an old lady who has to sit here and battle people all day. What's up, Combusken? What up, my buddy? My dude? Surf! Not a bag on. Oh, 56, goddamn. Throwing out a Moltres just casually. Wing attack. That did a whole lot, buddy. Okay, Shuckle. Level 58. That almost killed. And that's a Pokemon with pretty good defensive stats. Oh no, the Citrus Berry helped him. Brought him out of the red. before we carry on. And we're gonna do this. Honestly, Thunder might not be that bad because Thunder won't miss with, like, Soul coming out. But, yeah, I'm gonna skip it. I'm gonna put him up to level 60. Healing. No. Alright. Let's do this. They're virtually indestructible. Let's see your Dragonite, Lance. If he throws out a Salamence, though, I'll be pretty happy. That'd be pretty cool. Pretty dope. Crit might have mattered. Huntail. Level 60. Oh. And the rival's ace is gonna be 65. It's actually gonna be a hard battle. Hey, Pokemon he actually has in the battle. Good thing for me, I have this Thunder Punching quad effective move from Floofers. Bye bye. You survived that, you fucking cheat. Go. You go play skin. There you go, play skin. Get that XP. Has a scratch of damage on him. Mm-hmm. Alright. It all comes down to this. This is it. This is it. This is the end game. This is what we do. Sailor Gary. He's not a preschooler anymore. Good for him. He's got a balloon that's 7 levels higher than me. Terrifying. I'm still faster somehow. And with Soul Dew, I'm probably gonna deal a shitload of damage. Yep. Latios and Latias with Soul Dew is broken. Hariyama. Okay, we're doing a good thing here. Traced my drizzle. Oh no. Psychic. Well, I was thinking he was gonna live it on like 1 or 2. Minum. Go Gassy, it's your time to shine, buddy. With your earthquake. Unless this thing fucking magically levitate. I'm rolling my eyes because I don't see it happening. Okay, it doesn't. How am I faster? I'm not anymore. I was, but I don't think I'm faster anymore. That or... Oh, yeah, it has Truant. Oh, my God. Oh, that's fucked up. That's funny. That's real good. That's real good. Whalmer. If only I taught him Thunder. Oh well. Thunder Punch it is. Bye-bye, Wilmer. Okay, we got 2 more threats left. One I know is a Ladian. That's a Sandshrew? Oh my god. Ugh. 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 Get destroyed. Let's go! The randomizer was kind to me today. I know his last Pokemon because it's a starter. Granted, it's going to be an absurdly high level. 63. I thought it was 65, but whatever. Alright. Might kill. Okay, didn't even come close. That didn't do much though, but that helped. As long as he doesn't crit. Oh god, yeah. Okay. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. That's it. Bye-bye. Why do you have a berry, you asshole? It's not over. Oh, he's gonna heal. Damn it. If he didn't have that berry, it would have been over. Goodbye. I get the burn again. That'd be too kind. Alright, but did less because he was burned. Yeah, that is a thing, huh? Alright, try and double edge my Gengar. Yeah, that's what I thought. See, Lydian really sucks. He's 12 levels higher, and I'm still faster. Lydian sucks. I cursed the rival to lose at the beginning when I made him pick Lydian. Although my starter died long ago. Crouch! Oh, well, he'll be faster now. Not that that means much. Hurt yourself, confusion. Hurt yourself in confusion. I actually don't think he can hit the Gengar, which is kind of funny to think about. I think that's why he keeps using agility, because I really don't think he can actually hit the Gengar. Oh yeah, left doors. Nice. We didn't lose a single mon in the Elite Four, and we were underleveled. So, yeah, that's what we do. We're gonna speed up through this, because if you haven't seen this before, then play Pokemon Fire Red or Leaf Green, or just play one of these games. Blaze again in the middle! That's it. We hit the Hall of Fame. We're the best. With a time of 28 hours, 31 minutes. And that is it for this playthrough of a Nuzlocke. My boy Charizard in the background. I hope you guys did enjoy this entire thing, and I know that by the time you see this, it's going to be very, very far past when I actually started it, and not even the first episode has been uploaded yet, while I literally have this entire series done, but that's how it works. So yeah, that's it. It's the end. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, all the YouTube stuff. And yeah, I will see you guys on the next video. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.